What's up, Team Hawkhouse? Jonathan Buckhouse here, and today I'm gonna give you 5 tips for hitting jumps. Tip number one, jumps can be all shapes and sizes. So go scope the jump. How big is it? What are you looking at? Do not just drop blindly into a jump that you haven't even seen yet. I don't recommend that because you might end up going too deep or too far. And that leads us into tip number two. Know the speed. The best way to know the speed is to stand on top of the jump. Watch other people drop in. How many turns are they taking going into the jump? You don't want to just stand up here and be like, I think I know the speed, and drop and just send it to the moon, or chase it really hard, and that's never fun. Now, tip number three is jumps can be big and scary, so give them some straight airs. You do not have to spin the jump first go. Once again, the goal is to make the jump nice and smooth, so you're not trying to just spin or just case or go too big. So straight air them when you're trying to learn the speed, and then that's gonna allow you to then open up other tricks like frontside 180s, 360s, 540s, everything like that. The next tip is we need to maintain composure once we're up in the air flying around. We don't want to be waving our arms, freaking out, going crazy. So there's a couple ways to do it. The best one is to just grab your snowboard. Doing a grab is gonna help you hold your composure. When you just straight air and you're just up there, you're like, oh, this is big, what do I do? You start waving your arms. But if you go up in the air and you're like, oh, I'm gonna get this grab, and you're doing the grab, all of a sudden you just forgot about half of the jump. So do a grab, or shifty is another great move. So go up in the air, do a shifty, come back down and land, and that's gonna help you so much. Or once again, you can just do a 360, 540, whatever trick you wanna do, which is gonna help you maintain your composure in the air. The last tip, and so many people don't do this, spot your landing. And what a lot of people don't know is you spot your landing while you go off. So as you're going up the lip and you're about to take off the jump, see the knuckle, spot your landing, throw your trick, especially if it's a spin, then re-spot your landing. You're spotting your landing sometimes 2 to 3 times in a rotation, not yet alone just a jump. So when you're going off, you jump up, spot your landing, get your grab, still see your landing, go through and land it. So make sure you know where you're gonna land. Another good tip about spotting your landing is your body goes where your eyes are. So if you take your eyes and you look up in the sky, well, your body's gonna go this way. So by going up, maintaining composure, putting your eyes where you want to go, that's where you're gonna end up going. All right, guys, those are 5 basic beginner tips for hitting jumps, and I hope it does help you. Jumps are the funnest thing I think you can do on a snowboard. Who doesn't want to fly? So take these tips, obviously apply them to smaller jumps. These are just the only jumps in Colorado that are like a 3-line. So we did the video here, but take these principles to smaller jumps, learn how to jump, and you're gonna have the best time ever. Now, this was a how-to video, so comment down below, what should I make next? What other tips do you wanna know? Whether that's even YouTube tips as well as snowboarding tips, I got you guys covered, so comment down below. And if you're new to the channel, make sure you guys subscribe to the channel. My goal is to help you become the best snowboarder as possible, but also just make fun videos for you guys, because I love making videos. Also, if you want an Evolution sticker, they're all linked in the description. If you do snag one, tag me on Instagram and I'll give you guys gear and sticker shout outs. But also make sure you follow the Instagram. There's a bunch of bonus content. It's how you know where I'm riding for the day. My stories are the best. Like my 3-year-old son is so funny. So we make a bunch of super fun bonus content on the stories. So make sure you follow the Instagram. Check out the stories. It's a good time. Also, tag me with your progression on the jumps. How you doing? Send me your snowboard clips on Instagram. I love seeing you guys rip. And with that, Team Hawkhouse, thank you so much for shredding with us today. And as always, thanks for watching. Keep evolving, and we'll see you guys tomorrow with another video. I'm on top of the ocean, living like life ain't frozen, feeling my feet been chosen for something other than motion, yeah.
Mama told me I'ma be somebody. I ain't never gonna need nobody, no, no. I ain't never gonna need nobody, no. Cliff.